And we need to be vigilant, and we need to not accept anything other than respecting people, whether it's has to do with race, whether it has to do with gender, age. I mean, we need to be the guiding light on how we treat people.